like whatever they use trace to YouTube, so there's gonna be a little bit of an issue.
Now, did I ever tell you what happened about the analytics? I think I did, but it was cut off by somebody else. So, like, YouTube analytics, for the longest time ever, if you had a view on your video or a dislike on your video, you could essentially find out, down to the state, if it was in the United States, who it was that disliked your video. All you had to do was go to wait 2 days, because you had to wait 2 days for the time to pass. So you had to wait 2 days, then you go to overview, you click on the watch time, and there would be a specific state, because my videos don't get a lot of views for each individual one, but you'd go to that video, click on the state, and then, oh wow, it says Texas, boom, it's somebody from Texas that disliked my video. If it says Texas, United States dislike one, I know it's a guy from fucking Texas. And so YouTube had this idea, very smart, but at the same time kind of a dick move, to restrict all of the analytics from geography available on most people's YouTube videos, unless they have an unspecified amount of views on them.